I'm back in the Mount Rogers National Recreation Area. This time with my friend Scott Jantz. We're doing a three-night backpacking trip in the Mount Rogers High Country. We started yesterday evening about 7 o'clock at Massey Gap and took the AT over to a Wise Shelter and then stayed in a meadow about a half a mile from Wise Shelter along Wilson Creek. Today we're taking the AT to Scales, and then we're going to connect over to the Pine Mountain Trail and hopefully find a nice campsite there for the night. Thank you. Last night we found a great campsite near the intersection of Lewis Fork Trail and Crest Trail. All the clouds finally blew out. We had a great night with lots of stars. Got up early this morning and watched a beautiful sunrise. Then we took Pine Mountain Trail to Rhododendron Gap, and then Wilson Ridge and the AT back to Massey Gap Trailhead. Scott had to leave today, so we got him on his way. This afternoon, I'm taking Wilson Creek Trail, hopefully find a nice campsite tonight along the creek, and then headed back out tomorrow. Yesterday, I found a nice campsite along Wilson Creek next to a waterfall with a great pool of water. This morning, I'm hiking back to the trailhead. I'm almost there now. And it has been another fantastic backpacking trip in the Mount Rogers National Recreation Area.